Hi guys, today we are going to make pumpkin carrot soup. For that we are going to need 100 grams of pumpkin, 1 diced carrot, some butter, 3 pods of garlic and 1 medium sized onion, 50 grams of cheese. I have heated the cooker. I am going to add butter, garlic and onion. The onion and garlic are half cooked. Now I am going to add pumpkin and carrot. Now I am going to add the carrot. And you can add salt according to your taste. Sprinkle little bit of pepper. And add 1 glass of water. Now close it with a lid. Turn off the stove after 10 minutes. Remove the lid and let it cool for 10 minutes. Add some oregano seasoning. Now grind the mixture. Now transfer the contents to a bowl. Add little bit of water. Turn on the stove and heat it slightly. Add some cheese, but it is optional. Keep stirring until the cheese melts. You can add milk cream instead of cheese. Now the soup is ready. You can turn off the stove. Serve the soup with garnish.